Hey guys, it's me, Valerie Sprinkle, and today I'm going to be putting on some cute little nails that I got from Dollar Tree. And right here I got some glue, nail glue, and today I have my mom recording me. So let's get on to the video. So here are the nails. They're really cute. So now I'm gonna put them on. Here's a little cloud. Here's these two little mushrooms. There's two little flowers. And there's two little stars. And comment down below if you like some nails, and comment down below if you're a girly girl, because I'm a girly girl. And yeah, so we're gonna start putting on our nails. So first, when I start putting on my nails, I like to try them on first. So this one fits, so I'm gonna glue them on. So I like to put them on my nail and on this nails. And then after you're done putting them on, you press down, and voila, one nail. And then I am gonna go with the index finger. So there's this little star. So now I am gonna glue it on the same way how I did the. So there it goes, there's two fingers now, two. So guys, I'm done with the right hand. Now it's time to go with the left hand. So what I like about my nails is that it has designs. It has like a little cloud, a mushroom, and a penguin, and a star, and another penguin. So guys, now that I'm done with both of my nails, now it's time to show you. So I like about this one is that I have three flowers on my nail. So yeah guys, like my nails? Comment down below if you do. Thanks for watching. Bye.